It's Mimi Watts. Can she eclipse the record she set earlier today? Yes!